Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. I am Make It Up Supergirl. Today, I'll be unboxing my BoxyCharm Premium for October 2020. So if this interests you, please keep watching. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. Alright, let's get started. I just wanted to tell you a little bit about what BoxyCharm is. BoxyCharm is a monthly beauty subscription and they have three different levels. They have the base box, the premium, and the luxe. The base box is $25 a month and you get 5 full-size products. The premium is $35 a month and you get 6 to 7 full-size products. And then the luxe is once a quarter and that's $49.99 and you get 8 to 9 full-size products. So I think you get a lot of name brand products for a relatively inexpensive price. So here's the box right here. And then when you open up, it'll actually say BoxyCharm Premium. And then you will see a bunch of the products. So just take a little peek. All right, and I'm gonna pull out the information card. So the information card will tell you what the theme is and it's called Candy Shop. And then when you flip it over, it will list all the items and then it'll tell you what variation. So I have 6 items and my variation is 16. All right, the first item I want to pull out is by Illuminati Cosmetics and it is a eyeshadow palette designed by Isabel Bedoya. So here it is right here. So here are all the colors. I can't wait to play with this. This is so pretty. I love the yellows, the greens, the blues, the purples, and these glitter shades. The next item is by Murad, and it's a hydrating toner, and that manufactures for $35. Now this actually is a alcohol-free toner, which is something I haven't tried before, and you get quite a bit of product. You get 6 fluid ounces, so this is a pretty big bottle. But here's the bottle right here, and then it has like a spray right here. So you can spray it. And I'm just going to open it up to smell it. Ooh, that smells yummy. I love things that smell good. So basically you cleanse your face and then you use this toner after the fact. Okay, the next item is by Kosa, which is a color and light palette, a powder blush and highlighter, which is a manufacturer of $34. So here is the packaging. All right, so here it is, what the compact looks like. And then we have the blush, and then we have the highlighter. So those are very pretty. And that manufacturer price is $34. So the next item is Go-To Skin Exfoliating Swipies. So these help get rid of your dead skin cells and hydrate your skin. And that manufactures for $35. And here is the container. Ooh, this smells yummy. It has like a citrusy smell. So that's what those, there's a bunch of pads in there. Ooh, wow. I want to eat this. This smells so good. That smells really good. The next item is by Fenty Beauty and it's a Brow MVP Ultra Fine Brow Pencil and Styler. And that manufactures for $20. Here's the box. Here is what it looks like out of the box. And then on one end you have the pencil. And then the other side you have this brush right here, which is pretty cool. And the next item, which is my last item, is by Laura Geller. And it's called 50 Kisses Lip Locking Lip Color. And that's a manufacturer price of $21. So here it is right here. And you know what's awesome is in my base box, I got a similar color for a lip liner. So I could actually use that as well. So let me show you that. Here is the lip liner I got in my October base box. And then here's the color I just got in my premium. So those two can work together as well. So that's awesome. Well, that concludes everything in my box. Thank you so much for watching. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.